patients come in complaining of insomnia and they ask you for a pill. There's you know, there's like 10 types of pills that you can take for sleeping. But if we would pay attention to, you know, maybe an hour before you go to sleep, don't use your phone, don't use your computer, don't use your iPad. It starts in a mood of, you know, a relaxation. Turn off the TV, turn off the lights, listen to some music, you know, soothing music. That will help you sleep and you wouldn't have to take medication. And that would be one way to release a little bit of stress in that day.